In this video, we're going to look at creating templates, and in Nav, you can create templates for items, for customers, and for vendors. In this video, we're just going to look at creating templates for customers, but then again, you can take that knowledge and you can apply it to creating item templates and vendor templates as well. The functionality is the exact same. Basically, once you learn how to create a template for a customer, creating for an item and a vendor is the exact same thing. So we're going to jump into Nav and take a look at how that would be done. So again, here we are in Nav, our favorite product. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off on the customer card. And I'm gonna show you how you can create templates or select templates. So when I'm on the customer card here and I select new, I'm currently not being prompted for any customer templates because I don't have any set up. You'll see once we have a customer template set up, when we select new, it does ask us if we want to use a template, and then we can just apply that going forward. But here I want to show you guys how you're able to create a new template. So I've just allowed Nav to assign me the customer number. You guys could have that set up so that you manually enter that, but we're really just doing a demo right now. So Acme customer. So in the very beginning, what you'll want to do is you'll want to set up a new customer, you'll set up all of your defaults, and then what you can do is you can save that configuration as a template so that it's available for use at a later date. So I'm going to go through and I'm going to enter in all the information that I want. So I've got 123 Nav Drive, and they're in Cambridge. And I can put contact information in, email information. I've got default as a posting group and Canada. Payment terms, I'm going to say for most of my Canadian suppliers, it's net 14. And I can go through and I can continue adding any information that I want. Once that's done, I'm going to come up to actions here and I'm going to save as template. So any fields from what I had just entered in that are available to be saved as part of my template will show up. So you'll notice here in my fast tabs, not every single customer card field is available to be saved in my template. So what we're going to do is we're just going to save as much as possible. And this does a few things. This allows obviously less data entry. So when I want to create new customers in the future, I don't have to enter in as many fields, especially if those fields are the exact same every single time I create a customer, say for example in Canada. And then the second thing that it does is a lot of the times the people that are creating the customer or creating the vendor or creating the item, they don't know things like the posting groups and the configurations and the setups that are required. So it kind of gives a little bit more flexibility in terms of the people creating the customer master records or the vendor master records or whichever, to be able to ensure that they're selecting the right things. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give this a template name. So I'm going to call this Cust CAD. I can add more information. So say for example, this is what defaulted in, but you might say, well, for this customer, I gave them net 14. But I typically have a 45 day for new customers, so I'm going to set that up. And then once you say okay, you've now saved all the defaults from this original customer card as a new template, essentially. So you might say, well, this is really great. Some of the stuff is the same, so I'm going to take this and I'm going to save as a template. And I'm also going to do, you know, Cust USD. And I'm just going to make a couple changes here because I want to have, if they're in the US, I've got a different posting group. You know, because they're further away, they actually don't have as good of payment terms as I do for my Canadian suppliers. I want my currency to be in USD. So again, I'm basically just leveraging this template to be able to put in and select default information to create a template that I can later apply. So we'll just say okay to that. So as time passes, like I said, those templates get set up a first time and then they're available to be set up at or to be used at any point. So now if I go and create a customer, say for example, I want a new customer, you'll notice that my templates have now been brought up for me. So nav has given it its own template code, but it's taken the description that I had. So here, obviously, it's some dummy data, so I've done that example before. But say, for example, this is a US customer. I can select that template, and then when nav creates the customer card for me, it takes the defaults that I had set up in that customer template. So it knows that I need a general business posting group of default. It knows that my customer posting group is for the USA. It pulled in my payment terms, and any other defaults that I had would be pulled in as well. So I can set up as many templates as I want for customers, as many as I want for vendors, as many as I want for items, and then I can use that to make my data entry more accurate and quicker. So the other thing that I want to highlight here is that you don't have to use templates if you don't want to. So again, if I didn't set up templates, it wouldn't have prompted me. But even if I do have templates set up, I could just say cancel and then it would not select the template. So if I select new here on customer and I say cancel, it still creates a new customer card for me. But again, you'll see that I don't have any information defaulting in. And then at a later date, if I said, oh shoot, I accidentally hit cancel and I forgot to hit OK, and you did want to apply a template, you always have the apply template here from the header. So if I select that, the same as it would have when I initially hit the new button, it would allow me to go back and select from any one of the templates that I had already. So for example, if this was a Canadian, I could say OK, and again, it defaulted the information in for me. Any questions, contact us at info@sabrelimited.com and we would be happy to help you set up your templates or with any other nav needs.